Welcome back to Cats Being Cunt, Dodgy Volume 4. This bloke has mastered the art of the water cooler. Next thing you know, he'll be standing around it, banging on about last night's episode of Loki instead of working. At least use a cup. Drinking directly from the tap is grounds for instant dismissal.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Gonna have food in my tummy.
What's going on?
This wall is nicely painted.
Are you gonna eat me?
It's definitely had two coats, maybe even three.
You know, we're pets. We're meant to be friends. Leslie wants to see us get along.
Fine.
Ozzy Man fan Mary sent us this clip. Her cat has adapted to gyms being closed in lockdown. It's found a way to still do 10,000 steps. Sure. All your clothes are going to end up covered in cat hair, but I feel like most cat people are used to that shit anyway. What the fuck? How is that possible? This cat is a reptile. It's a bloody snake cat. How the hell does it fit through gaps like that? When did cats become invertebrates? This is weird. I'm a little freaked out. Have a look at the other bastard, the two-toned coloured cat. It's completely unfazed. It sees this shit every Tuesday. No worries. Oh, wait! He's a little threatened. That's annoying. Who pops a plug hole out of someone's desk? The human has to reach over and put it back in? Okay, back to work. Fuck off! Tell the cat you specifically want the plug kept in. Respect the boundaries. Super glue it. Use your highly evolved human brain to outsmart the feline. Gaffer tape it down. Do what you have to do. Okay, buy a new desk.
Oh, hey everyone, how's it going? Are you having a block party? Can I come?
Turn around, go.
Have you got any music?
No.
Be gone.
Okay, so the vibe is a bit different to what I thought it was from looking at it back there. You know what? I left the oven on. Yeah, there's something in there. Chips, fries. And if you're not careful, they burn real quick in the oven. There's an art. There's an art to cooking them.
Walk away.
Yeah, well,
this is our footpath. Keep moving.
Okay.
Walk away.
You see, the thing is, I was actually going this way, so I would like to continue going the way that I planned to go. Okay, bye!
Uh-oh, cat.exe cannot be found. How do you reboot a cat? Can you Control-Alt-Delete it? Or is it like an Apple product? You need to go to that one shop in the city. I hate going there. You have to see a genius. A genius? You know what? I think this cat does need to go. It needs its charging port cleaned out. Don't hit the friendly seal.
Two hits! What a coward. That is, I'm gonna say it, very rude. That is rude and dangerous from the cat. Oh, hello, hi. Are you a cat? Let me have a sniff. Yeah, you are. Careful now. I'm a bit hungry. Okay,
no.
Can I have some?
No?
All right, fine, I'll go.
Good.
I'm back. I am famished. If I could just have a little bit. You have an entire buffet, an all-you-can-eat buffet. What about this piece here? This one? Okay.
Well, this is actually really good. The cat is being forced into sharing. Get in there, fox. Okay. No, maybe back off. You've crossed the limits now. Just go. Get out of there while you still can. There it is, the assault. Run away.